Alright, we're back. Daffodil Peak. What's this? Welcome to Daffodil Peak, home of the legendary mountain sage. The mountain sage, that's one of these guys who knows everything, right? Amazing! Did you hear that, Mario? This guy is really a wise old sage. He must know where to find the paint stars. Let's climb the mountain and meet the mountain sage. Cool idea. But you need a climbing permit before I can let you climb that mountain. Head through the gate to your right and buy a permit from the park ranger. You'll find him in his cabin. Here, I'll open the gate. Why, thank you. What's with this place? Mood seems kind of gloomy. Is this the park ranger that the gatekeeper mentioned? Maybe he's one of those emo types. Oh hey, need a climbing permit? Yes sir, we would like to climb Daffodil Peak and meet the mountain sage. Yeah, look, I'm sorry, but I'm not really in mood. My cabin is a wreck, vandals broke in, drained the colors everywhere. I'm too depressed to do my job. We understand those colorless spots are a real downer. I'd be depressed too. Mario, this guy's really bringing me down. Think we can fix this place up a bit? Alright, let's paint everything in. Oh, I can't carry anymore. That should be it. Wait. There's a spot underneath here. I can't get it out. Man, this guy's really picky. Better fix everywhere. How do I get this? There we go. How about now? There's something wrong. What am I missing? Oh, there we go. Oh, scrap. This is an unfurl block. Hitting the unfurl block grants you the power to unfurl certain objects, but only for a limited time. While your unfurl power is active, just hammer things that are that bear the unfurl mark to, well, unfurl them. Come to think of it, was there something with the same mark inside the cabin? Oh yeah, oh hold up. With that music though. Oh, this is my favorite chair! Somehow it must have gotten folded up into a plain old box. Nice unfurling, Mario. But they must have also drained the color from it. What a shame. It was my favorite chair. And there you go. Whoa, my cabin! Can't believe it! This song, Super Mario Bros. 3. Jam to this song, it's great. Mario, you fixed my face, thanks so much. My heart and my cabin are back to your bright, happy selves. As a thank you to you. Take the climbing permit. They usually run you a pretty penny. This one's on the house, so to speak. You got a mountain climbing permit. Wonderful, thanks sir. Glad we could help. I actually feel a lot better too. Gotta slam that mountain. Ah, you got the climbing permit. I'm a bit surprised you got one, considering the park ranger has been rattled down in dumps. Anyway, let me start with my spiel over help. Helps me remind my lines. Welcome to Daffodil Peak, the home of the legendary mountain sage. You'll find the sage at the peak of the mountain. Alright, I'll open the mountain path. Have a good climb, Mario. Damage though.
Thank you.
How did I get up there? Wait, what? So this is what the inside like of a pipe looks like. Oh no! Oh, it's Toad. Oh, thanks for the help, Mario. I was searching for the Fable Mountain Sage, but I got jumped by a group of Shy Guys. To add insult to injury, I never found the Mountain Sage. Maybe he's on vacation. Ooh, got a spiny. Nope. Oh, whoa. What's your deal? I fell off a cliff. Creased my leg. It's pretty bad. Let's see if we can help. Oh, Mario, you fixed my leg. Thanks. Kill number one. I think that's the last one, too. I feel like there should be something down here. What's this? Oh, it's... Nope! Ah, that hurt! Go ahead and heal up. Wait, what? Oh! Oh, there's an unfold block. There must be something around here that we have to unfurl mark on it. I already know what it is. Let's go! Oh, Kamek. Ah, Mario, I didn't expect to see you here. I'd love to stick around and sweep the floor with you. But I got places to be, real lives to ruin, you know how it is for the bigwigs. I suppose I can leave you with a little taste of my poop magic. Wait, what? Time for my Koopa magics. Oh, great. Bonus though. Pick a pipe, get a prize. Mario will always turn when he reaches the sideways pipe. Gotta get the middle one. Got it. This again? Oh, there's a wrist star right there. I'm gonna wait. I gotta get this. Oh, there it is. Some work.
Get away from me!
Oh-ho! Well met, Mario. I am the mountain sage of the Daffodil Peak. Oh. Well, I'm just playing. I'm just a regular old toad. Sorry to get your hopes up. I paid all the money for a permit and then busted my shroom all the way up here for nothing. But on the bright side, I did get to see one of those mini paint star things. You can't beat one of the view from one of those. Anyway, happy trails. So there is no mountain sage. Shenanigans! We've been had a lie in this game. Mario, let's go give that gatekeeper a piece of my mind. After we grab that mini paint star, of course.
Back in the next part.